One person is dead, another hospitalized after an accident in Bartlesville. It happened Friday afternoon on Adams Boulevard near Lowe's and had part of that busy road there closed for several hours. Officials say a dump truck hit an elderly couple in a white Dodge Ram. The man's wife died at the scene. He was taken to a hospital. No word on his condition this morning. Their names have not been released.